Hello, this is Rick Gray. I want to talk today a little bit about how to start a business. There seems to be a lot of philosophies out there. There's a lot of books, there's a lot of cassette tapes and CD programs and seminars you can go to understand better how to start a business. There's really some basic concepts. I don't want to make it boring and I don't want to complicate it for you, so I'm going to put it very simply. The way you start a business is number one, to sell something. That's where it starts. You sell something. Then you sell some more and you get a business card. Then you sell some more and get a website. Then you sell even more and then you can get an accountant eventually. Then sell some more and you can get an attorney and you can incorporate. That's the order. Create revenue first. That's how you start a business. A lot of people out there seem to want to hire everybody first. They have a team of attorneys, they hire an accountant, they hire people to put in place, and they don't have any clients, and they haven't sold anything. That is not going to work. So to put it plainly, sell something first. Lead with revenue, don't lead with debt. That will make your business a lot more likely to be successful. Have a great day.